can take on the day. Hi everyone, Danny Atkinson here. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. So on my last live stream, some of you guys were asking if I have reacted to Simon and Garfunkel yet, and I have not. And then a request came in from one of my Patreons asking me to react to Simon and Garfunkel, Bridge Over Troubled Water. So I know and love the song Bridge Over Troubled Water, but I know it by Elvis. And so I'm going to react to Simon and Garfunkel. I've never heard their rendition of it, even if they're the original. And I'm actually going to react to a live version of it from the concert in Central Park. So let's jump right in. He has a very straight tone, which is really pretty and really simple for the song. It's just, it's very, we've only heard a couple lines so far, but right away I'm going to compare it and think of Elvis's rendition. And Elvis has such a distinct vibrato in his voice. So this is already different, and it's really, so far, very, very beautiful. Let's keep going.
I'm on your side. Oh, when times get rough and friends just can't be found, like a bridge over trouble.
I remember being a little girl and listening to this song and just crying while listening to it. And then I remember when I lost my first dog and I would listen to this song and I would cry, because to me it just was such a beautiful example of loyalty and devotion. And I'm gonna get emotional just thinking about it right now, but I just think it's one of the most beautiful songs ever. And if this song doesn't just like touch your heart, then I don't know what will. And I'm really loving this.
Come.
was masterful. That was so beautiful. What a beautifully sung song. You guys know that I have a serious emotional attachment to that song. I love it so much more than I could say. And what a beautiful, beautiful delivery of it. You just get lost in his voice. You get lost and you see him as he's singing it, getting lost in the lyrics that he's singing. And his voice was just so crisp, so clear, so perfect. And just, he sang it so straightforward. He sang it with such ease, with such just simplicity. It was so gorgeous. I love that. I really, really love that. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for requesting it. It was just so pretty. Like, the word is pretty. It was so pretty. So I loved reacting to that one. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I will do more Simon and Garfunkel. Just send me recommendations and I will get them to you. So I love you all. I hope that you're all having a good week, and I'll be seeing you guys soon.